A 20-year-old man is in good condition after being shot while leaving a party in Lexington. Detectives were called around midnight to Wenco Drive, where they found three houses struck by bullets during their investigation. Hospital workers told police they were treating a patient who'd been shot in the leg. Nicholas Alston should be okay. Lexington police say it's having trouble uncovering a motive for this shooting because witnesses aren't working with officers.